We're nothing at all, and we know it. But we try so desperately to escape the inevitable with addictions. But our one true addiction isn't to alcohol, pills, nor cigarettes. We are addicted to feeling real.